So with AI, we are seeing the biggest transformation of our society. AI is being embraced by many industries, from medicine to healthcare to banking and in payments. Think of it, if data is the new oil, AI is the refinery for the oil in this new digital world. At Mastercard, we have embraced AI in a very, very big way. We are using AI to screen all the transactions that go through our network, and we see billions of these consumer interactions every year. All of these are being analyzed, and very, very sophisticated algorithms and AI are being used to screen transactions, to look for fraud, to look for cybersecurity. And in the end, all of this is being done to really enhance the consumer experience at the point of sale.